I'm at Patong. They have a really nice market, and also a lot of clubs. And I actually was in one of the clubs. It's really great. I like it. So I'm going to switch the camera and let's start at the market. I heard that the market is open until 2 o'clock. So really, the city never sleeps. Definitely go to Patong as well. Difficult to find the right angle to film. Still experimenting a little bit. But the mode that I'm filming in now, it's kind of similar to a POV video. And of course they have cannabis. Recurring thing in my videos that I'm saying about, that I'm telling about the diversity. About the diversity that you can find when you go to Thailand. I haven't seen anything like this before. Really, there's no country ever that has this diversity as what we see in Thailand. You have a market, right? You walk in, you have a nice time at the market, and then you have a bar, and then you have a strip club, and then you have everything. It's insane. And the next street you have something else. So it is a normal day. I think it's, I'm not sure which day it is. I think it's Friday maybe. But I've been in Bangkok many times, and I really fell in love with the place, because it doesn't matter which day you are, if it's Friday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Monday, there's always something to experience. Been in the market and seen things like this. I haven't seen this before, except if you ever been to Thailand before, of course you've seen it. Even bigger than this, but if you go to the end of the street and you go to the right, there's still a lot of market things. I should go to the left somewhere and start filming the second video, because I cannot help it, I really want to film 60 minutes straight. Apparently YouTube once a video that people are really engaged in, and if you keep it to one subject, people like it, and you keep it to the subject, you know what I mean? So if I mangle the subject of a market in Patong, Bangkok, with the red light district, I better can start filming in another video, okay? So, it was the Patong market. I'm going to film nightlife of Patong in the next video, so stay tuned, and we see you in a bit.